and Rijeka, a bid under the banner Port of Diversity, post-industrial city with themes of water, work and migration, to create a city of culture and creativity. For members of the media, our decision is based on the future programmes that the city have put forward. Not their past, not their history, not their heritage, but the future programme they're going to say. And key to it is in the title of the competition and the label. It's a European capital of culture.
Mislim da sanjam.